Hi, welcome to Ganga iLearning platform. Today, Institute has shared the list of candidates who have submitted their assignment for the exam, April 2021 exam. So today's date is 18th of March 2021. So around 2 o'clock, they have sent the, uploaded the list. So let's see the list of preliminary, section A and section B, okay. So open the website. Many student has suggested that they should share the list so that there will not be any confusion between the students. Okay, so the zero mark issue which we are the students are facing today, those will not get repeated. So June exam section A. See here we can see June 2021 exam section B assignment received. Okay, let us open it. Okay, so this list is of section B. Okay, so here we'll focus. These are the numbers who have submitted the assignment copy. I'm purposefully saving this video on the YouTube so that student can refer it in case the list is missed or is removed from the website. Okay. So this list is of section B exam. This will be very helpful for the students. Okay. Through this, they will be able to understand whether they have submitted or not submitted the assignment copies. Okay, so there is one row which is marked in red. So we don't know exactly what it is. Okay, this is the complete list. So let's see the next list. So now we are going to see the list of preliminary students who are in the preliminary exams. Okay. Okay, June 2021 exam assignment. So our exam was decided to take on in April month, but now they have postponed it. From April, it is been postponed to June. Okay, till now the exam is decided that they will take online only. Okay, so this is the complete list of preliminary exam. Here is one confusion. Okay, the number is missing. Okay, probably this number will be 48119 only. This number will be 48119 because in row we can see it. So it is a small error. There is one more error. 48115. It should be 48153. So it's a typing error. Okay. If someone missed to see the assignment, okay. So this is the list which was published on 18th of March 2021. Okay, around 2 o'clock. Same we are saving on the YouTube so the students can see it or check the number if the list, in case the link for is removed from the server. Okay. Now we have seen the section B, section preliminary exam. Now we'll see of section A. So June, okay. Today there is a possibility that we'll get the September result will be declared today. So here is the list of section A students who have submitted the assignment. Just now one student has approached me that he has submitted the assignment copy, but his name is not received, his name is not declared or shared on the shared in the list. So now I told him to contact IIIE as early as possible with the courier delivery receipt and screenshot, okay, so that whatever is the error that will be corrected from the institute itself to avoid any problems in future. Okay, so now we have shown the complete list of preliminary, section A, section B, which is uploaded on the website. Okay, this list is uploaded on YouTube. The purpose is so that if in case the link is open, removed from the website, student can see it. Okay, that's all for the today. See you soon in the next week, next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.